that rip.
Is that what he's
playing? These fucking gangsta music. He's charred on music. Am I getting on that one? What have we got?
Jump.
Right,
go up to a number. Go. See?
It's
the question boxes that you need. So come on. Oh, how close was that?
Really? Right, we're going back first.
It's been a while since we played this. We used to play this when we were kids.
Don't worry, we've got more freshmen to become. Yes, they put that. Right.
And there's another question mark.
So.
Come on, we can just leave it. Oh, wait. Get in there. Oh.
Well, there's two boxes, people. Two boxes. The Wump Island. Over the window. And the food? There you go.
Nah, it's been a while since I've played this, you know. Spin. Let's gently jump on it. Right. Never thought I would play Crash Bandicoot. No. Don't you bloody start with me. Oh, I love these buttons.
Oh, and the shoes.
Hit him at the same time, I suppose. got some trophies. You got knocked the fuck out.
Frustrate me when I was low. Check my. Damn. I was meant to bounce on that table, wasn't it? Oh. Oh, it's a cocoa. Cocoa looks different.
Mm-hmm. down and jump.
Really?
Then jump. But don't like fold it, babe. Don't like fold it over. Alright. Balls again, I used to hate this level.
Thank you.
I meant to do that.
Well, drum.
So can't show me though. Hello, Vampira.
Oh my god,
I'm dead. I have a help.
Do you want her to venture to join the adventure?
Alright.
So we'll swap between purple.
Buy one. There's no way.
I can see which one's TNT.
God, you chance it like, don't you? No. Oh.
Got it.
I said that the first time, I don't remember. We have just literally got this. It came out yesterday. So we have just literally got this today.
By Naughty Dog, because I know Rick was the one who...
Yeah, Rich B did it.
Yeah. I don't like what they did with Coco, like.
Eh?
Don't like what they did with Coco.
I just has changed it. But apart, well, no, because Coco did look like that. But they've got the basically the remake of, like, this is kind of the remake, remember? Well, he's changed a little bit, I think. Where you going? Oh, talk about close, babe.
Yeah, that's the only thing.
So we've got to get free of them.
We've got Hogwild.
I've never got up to that. But it's true though, and I never did. I could never, because my mom wouldn't let me for half time. That's what we did. Yeah. Ooh, ooh. Oh, I wish I had done that. Like when I was a kid. Box, box, jump, box, jump. Oh, 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 oh. Box, Stop. Stop. Really?
Well, that's what happens when you don't. Really? Ah. Go, 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 go. Really? You have to dodge that fucker.
Right.
Really? How are you meant to dodge something when you do something?
Try.
Go, go, go.
It's just
on
you, baby.
You go that way. I'll go this way. Hey! You had to land on your 2 feet, crash. Nice one.
Okay.
So what do you think of it? Or are you enjoying it then? Yes. What do you think keep coming out with Game BB? Your big kid's coming out. Will you kill that fucking spider? Fucking dead!
Crystals. Of course. No!
But Dr. Cortex, to reach full power, we need not only your master crystal, but also the remaining 25 slave crystals from the surface. How do you expect to retrieve them when we don't have any Earthbound operatives left?
You fool! Do you think I'm unaware of the situation? If we don't have any friends left on the surface, then we'll need to find an enemy.
Crash! 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 My battery is fried! Make yourself useful, big brother, and bring an extra battery for me.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Crash Bandicoot, welcome. I apologize for the crude means used to bring you here, but I'd rather expect a written invitation would have been turned down. I need your help. Surrounding you are a series of 5 doors. Through each door lies a well-hidden crystal. The crystals look like this. Bring me the crystals, Crash. That is all I will say for now. We will speak again.
Right, so what door are we gonna go through? Snowgo?
Snowgo.
High
8. That's Crash Dash.
To the woods and beyond!
Mm-hmm.
What? Is that far too much for you? Eh? Is that a bit too much for you?
Oh. That's dancing in the water.
Oh!
Oh, I did not see that very well. There you go, Crash. Spin. Back up. Go. Kill that puppy. Yeah, and bear in mind, this is an age 7 game.
Bandicoot is the best game you could possibly ever get. Just hit this. Boom, boom, boom.
Oh.
can get them. Right, that's one.
One crystal.
Done. Uno, 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 done. Uno, 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 done. My boy, pretty token. Your childhood coming back, isn't it, baby?
Well done, Crash. I knew I could rely on you. Now listen carefully. These holograms are hard to maintain. During the course of my intellectual pursuits, I have stumbled across a force that threatens to destroy the world. The crystals are the only means of containing it. The fate of the world is at stake. It is imperative, therefore, that you bring them to me.
I never thought I would record Crash Bandicoot on my channel. Oh!
Nice job.
No.
Master.
And then hit that. the dog. Hey! Then that was a natural one there, right? Hello, one viewer! Crystal.
Got that crystal?
I'm getting on the bloody freezing them. No, Matthew saves. Baby, you've got a fat ass. You know, got them seat. See, on PS1 it was never like that.
I see you are getting the hang of it. I need to conserve power. I will communicate with you again after you retrieve the fifth.
So I just put the tea in all alphabets or
something. Yeah.
That's all you've had.
Yeah.
Okay, cookie.
Thank you.
Maybe you spoke a different language, eh?
Thank you.
Useless fight. Alright, so I'm not going to tell you much. Yeah, pump to the game.
Thank you.
Yeah.